kind of cast in this kind of weather. But I would suggest, Bill, on step two, that you forcibly bring your arm down to your waist, but keep the rod butt tip behind the rod butt, because then you're down in your power. It will take less energy to make that cast. Down and out, yes. And down to the water to catch the fish.